A big matchup in boys basketball had Edward Little hosting Oxford Hills. Wall Maywin hits the short jumper from the block for the Red Eddies. The other way, the Vikings work it inside to Will Dietrich for the hoop and the foul. Oxford Hills led most of the first half, but Austin Brown kept Edward Little close, and the Red Eddies rally for the 58-53 win. Edward Little is now 10-2. The Brunswick boys hosted unbeaten Levitt. Brunswick's Noah Cox drives and hits the tough runner in the lane. Wyatt Hathaway answers with a deep three for Levitt, and he had a game-high 27 points. Then Josiah Learned finishes the fast break with the hoop and the foul. Levitt wins 63-46. The Hornets are now 11-0. The University of Maine basketball teams facing Stony Brook today. Blanca Milan scored 20 points to lead the Maine women to a 68-54 win on the road. Portland grad Teron Moss scored a career-high 23 points for the Maine men, but they blew a halftime lead and lost at home to Stony Brook by a final of 64-61. Maine is just 3-17 this season. The Black Bears' last two losses have been by a combined 4 points. Total coverage.